Hey guys, welcome back to Sangeeta's Cakes and More. So today I have come with a very healthy recipe, beetroot halwa. As this is festival season round the corner, so let's start with this beetroot halwa. Beetroots are very healthy and they have high anti-inflammatory properties as well as they are anti-cancerous also. So let's start with the recipe. Take one big boiled beetroot and grate it. This is something around 250 grams. Around 100 grams of sugar. You can increase or decrease the amount of sugar also. I have taken clarified butter, which is around 40 grams. And I am taking mawa, which is around 100 grams of mawa. We'll grate this mawa before using it. I'll heat 1 spoon clarified butter in the pan and add my grated khoya to this. Let it melt first. The khoya will take 2 to 3 minutes to saute. You need to keep your flame on low. As I told you, I have taken around 40 grams of clarified butter or desi ghee. I am using Country Delight Danedar Desi Ghee. It will take around 2 to 3 minutes till the nice fragrance comes, the roasted fragrance of mawa. My khoya is almost done. It's nicely roasted. Now I will add my cardamom powder to this and saute for a while, just 2 to 3 seconds. And take out this khoya to a pan. Now I will take out this khoya in a separate pan or a bowl, you can say. Now I am adding half a spoon of clarified butter again and will add the grated beetroot on medium flame now so that we can reduce a little moisture from the beetroot. You don't have to dry up the beetroot, but a little of moisture should dry up. Say for another 2 to 3 minutes. it's almost done. The excess water is dried up. Now I will be adding sugar to it and saute it for another 1 minute, and then I will add mawa to this. And see, your beetroot healthy halwa is ready to eat. Even a small child can make this. The sugar is added. Sugar is leaving some water of its own. You can see the nice color of the beetroots. You can enjoy this halwa hot or cold, any form. And it is very healthy. So finally, I am adding my mawa. Beetroot halwa you can make without mawa also, but when kids are eating and it is a festival time, I prefer adding mawa to this. So if you are liking my recipes and enjoying my videos, do share them with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Keep writing your feedback in the comment box. I am ready with my beetroot halwa. You also make it and enjoy the festival season. Stay home and stay safe.